want a really big salad, so let's harvest some of this MI Gardener lettuce blend, which is from a free seed packet that I got this last fall. I've got a little bit of cucumber, sun-dried tomatoes, some fresh shallot, which I prefer for my salad, some avocado from the Super Bowl, and a beautiful ribeye. I was just really feeling some steak. Top it off with a little feta and some toasted salted almonds and a Mediterranean vinaigrette. Now that's a salad from the garden.